Things have gotten so bad at the Social Security Tribunal that the Tribunal is telling people who have been living without any income for multiple years that they can't expedite their hearing because it would be unfair to all the other people who are in exactly the same situation and still waiting for a hearing. Why can't the government get its act together instead of telling desperate people to get in line behind all the other people living without an income?
Good grief. Yeah.